My fellow Scots, today we stand on the precipice of destiny. We find ourselves in a time of great struggle, where the fires of oppression threaten to consume our land. But I say unto you, let those fires ignite the flame of our resolve, for we are the guardians of freedom, the defenders of our homeland. Centuries ago, our ancestors fought valiantly for their sovereignty, and their spirits live within us. We bear witness to their courage,